Okay.
Oh, the man-hating Chartiel monster.
I just realized the power I have. If, like, if one of you is upsetting me, I'll just give control to the other person and
holy
be like...
Holy cow, she has, like, 4 long swords, a ring of protection. Did someone give her the ring of protection, or no?
I didn't.
Yeah, she starts with the ring of protection, 2 healing potions, 4
that's
swords,
me. I gave her that.
And a helmet. Oh, you, yep. Oh, you yep. gave it to her? Okay.
That's all.
Do you want the ring of... Oh, okay. She would have an armor class of 0 if she wore that ring of protection.
That's what Khalid had. It's cool.
So it's good? All right.
Yeah, it's all right.
Cool. Oh, all right. I was like, why does she have all this cool stuff? Now, do you here? Let's split up the potions at least. So here, yeah. Let me give your character a potion.
Dumped everything.
Healing
to,
potion. You, so. And I guess we can sell that quarterstaff now. And yeah, she has a dagger. She has a dagger and a longsword. And I think we are... Oh, a flail? Alright, this works.
I'm gonna have to give this split mail to Juka because I can't carry it.
Yeah.
Oh, and I gave any potion invisibility to Elthor because he might need it.
Yay!
Man, okay.
Just in case you get in the attack or whatever, gulp that down.
Okay. Oh, I think I'm encumbered. Oh, I am.
Will do, Pikachu. And I gave the golden pantaloons to Neera.
Cool. Now, the really cool thing about Chartiel is not only is she a man-hater,
okay.
But she has some very good stats. Yeah, she's a dual wielder, she's really strong and dexterous.
I love bloodshed.
I would give her dual longswords because that dagger's going to do nothing.
Okay, just a second. Let me check. Base Thaco 19. So, right now, her main is 17 and 21. Let's see what happens if she has 2 long swords. It is 17 and 21. Okay, yeah. All right, dual long swords it is.
And on top of that, surprisingly, she has really good teeth.
Yes.
She's really good dental hygiene.
How do you know?
Don't see that very often.
She's not
what?
Smiling. She does not
I know
smile.
These things.
She is not a smiler.
Inferno, I know these things.
Uh-huh. Now, where can I change your color, Missy? Oh, well.
Can I talk to her? She say something to me?
No.
No. She doesn't like
me. Alright, let's get the hell out of here before basilisks
okay.
Eat us.
Yay, run away!
Eat our faces. Back to, Baragosta?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
And then we can rest there and then start heading south, which
yeah.
is the plot of the game.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So since we're out of our other healer, I think Juka, all of his magic should be heal magic, shouldn't it?
Yeah, if you like, I've got 2 healing and a armor of faith.
Okay, I'll do 2 healing and a bless.
I grow
then.
Torpid and require slumber.
I grow torpid and require slumber. That's you. That's what you sound like. All right,
yeah,
where
thanks.
Shall we rest? In the Red Sheaf?
Oh, take your pick. Take your pick.
Sure, let's just rest here because we're here already.
I want to rest in the Copper Corset.
Nuts Cornet.
Yeah,
sure. Oh, we can also sell some of our additional junk too.
If it bleeds, okay.
We can.
Yeah, while we're here. Yeah. So let me just quickly redo my spells: a bless and 2 heals. Perfect.
If it bleeds, okay.
All right, you guys, good for us to rest. You guys need to memorize anything else new?
Let me
Garrett
take a look.
Identify.
Actually, she still has. Okay, that's the wrong button. She still has an identify spell memorized, but there's still things like the golden pantaloons. We don't really need to identify them, so let me just give her a magic missile instead.
Okay.
Well, is it to cast? Like,
cast. Identify.
We might as well identify him now then, and then.
Yeah.
Oh, that's true. So we'll have to rest twice.
I mean,
though.
It doesn't.
Oh, no, so no. Squeeze, it's used up, is what's going
yeah,
to say.
Yeah, it's used
right,
up because
so
I had
it's...
to do it on the staff.
Oh, I see. Okay, I thought you had it like ready to cast. So.
Chromatic Orb, is that good?
Yeah, it's pretty decent.
Oh, well,
at a lower
it
level.
Is actually a lower level. Yeah, a lower level and at upper level it is as well. It sort of grows a bit meh in between when magic missile becomes.
Oh, I see. 1d4 damage and blinds target for 1 round. Yeah.
I mean, it can be a poor man's finger of death later on.
Mm-hmm.
But not in this game.
Oh, but, yeah, I see. Level 12. Acid damage instantly kills the victim. Ooh. But let's just stick with magic missiles for now. Magic missiles for the win.
Actually, I think I mean, because think about it. Magic missile does d4 damage, right?
Mm-hmm.
Your chromatic orb does d4 damage and blinds. Possibly.
Well, it's D4 plus 1 damage for magic missile. And each missile. Well, yeah,
but you're only going to cast one at you because you're level 1, so.
Right.
So I don't know, it's up to you. Plus 1 damage or the possibility to blind.
But you know what? At such a low level, blind might be a good idea. Mm. I'll do one. I'll do one.
One of each? Okay.
You sure you guys don't want me to use her reckless dwimmer anymore?
Yeah,
no, positive. You.
Okay.
Higher level, I think, less risky.
We might get a genie.
We good to rest?
I know, it could be like really awesome stuff.
Yes, I'm on it. Good to rest.
You want some whiskey?
Also terrible stuff. Terrible stuff.
We should play around with it at some point, but probably not right now.
Probably not.
No.
You rang. Sorted.
All
lovely.
Right. We've rested.
I feel so much better now. Lovely rest at an inn.
Right, what's this then?
Get out of the way, peasants.
All right, sell some stuffs, and then we'll be good to continue on.
Yeah, I got a lot of junk to sell. Oh, when we get to Burgos, I just might have to have a wander in a field.
I like to think that there's like a dousing
ride. Variax, I hate to tell you, we're already in Burgos.
No, not Burgos, Nashgal.
Oh, okay.
Right, what's this then?
I get mixed up for some reason. But yes, you know.
I can make whatever. Alright, what do we have for sale? You can take my Morningstar leather armor and this extra helmet. I keep my flail and sell the dagger, keep the longsword, sell the armor, sell the splint mail. And anything interesting to buy? Dagger plus one for 450, dart plus one, slings plus one. You know, Chartiel does not have a longbow. Like, has no... You know what I should do? Just to fuck with Chartiel? Is buy the girdle of masculinity, femininity, and put it on her. She would hate that. She's a misogynist, for those of you who
Right, but
would
she... I mean, would she actually...
I have no idea. But it's not worth the 300 gold to find out. Although it would be really tempting.
We can always come back later.
Because later in the game, like 300 is going to be nothing to us.
Yeah,
I mean,
don't
we later in the game come back to this guy anyway to make him get him to make something?
Yeah.
I'm tempted to get the sling plus one since we have the money. Get the sling plus one for Juka because he doesn't have a high of a dexterity. So I mean, and if he's a support, he'll be ranging a lot more often.
You right.
I'm on it. But we have 1,091. Are you sure?
No, I have no objections.
Okay, and besides, that quarterstaff is 250, so we'd still be up 100 gold from just selling that one item. So let's do that.
Whatever you wish for a wee little
bit more
than me competition.
A little happier. Yay. Bye. New sling, Juka.
You got sold.
Okay. Let me just sell a bunch of rubber. Am I selling that?
Yeah.
It's only 200.
It.
Well, wait.
Oh,
wait,
unless Squee wants it, yeah.
I mean, Elithor uses a staff. Might as well. Because all he has is just a regular quarterstaff. Never know. Maybe he'll run out of stones in a pinch and need it for whatever reason. I'm not saying that's the plan.
There you go.
Thank you.
Am I still just level 1? Oh yeah, my characters are still level 1 still, yeah.
You rang.
It's like we're 2/3 of the way there.
Chartiel's level 2, so she has 17 hit points, which is good.
What? It's interesting because Chartiel, her weakness is that she doesn't have many hit points with that low constitution, but now she's like at the most. And it's like,
yeah.
You're the tank.
For a little while. So while people are selling, I'm done selling. By the way,
I'm done. I'm
Me
done.
Too. Right.
Oh, you're okay.
I have nothing to sell anyway. So
okay, all right. So whilst do we travel? Yeah, the reason why I wanted to take Chartiel out of character reasons, I've never ever played with Chartiel before, so it would be interesting. And we needed another kind of fighter for our party. And in character reasons, Juka, you know, he has that simple might makes right. And that's kind of her philosophy, too. And she's a man-hater, but he's naive enough to not be bothered by it.
Yeah.
I just like how Khalid did all the work to get her in the party, and then we kicked his butt out.
Yeah, I thought we could have chosen, and I was going to have just Juka do it. That would have been a little bit nicer.
I was really not expecting that to work, actually, because I thought she'd be high level, too, but, you know, it's all semi-levels and stuff.
It's because...
He was all buffed to the hilt and stuff.
No, it's because Regis was there to cheer him on.
Yes.
So we're going to traveling hour zero?
That little foresty area south, yeah.
Directly south, then? Like, literally.
Literally. Okay.
We see the...
Oh, the game's already auto-saved. Okay.
Sorted.
I guess I can hang out near the front now, since I have...
Yeah, that would be helpful. It's just me. Just me on my own.
We need to get him a partner.
We will be getting him a partner very soon.
We need to get him a Samwise. A Samwise is what he needs.
Now, oh!
If it bleeds, it's alright, this is one of the quests.
You run. Mm-hmm.
Just attack.
Sorted.
Yeah, we can. I've already prepared what I'm going to do.
I'm gonna cast my armor.
Do you think we're gonna need to sleep on this, or...?
No, not yet. If we get a little hairy.
Alright.
Then yeah, okay.
I'm just gonna start flinging stones then.
I'll
do it.
Stones!
Nice. Ow. Steel. Scum. No, I'd use it.
Alright.
And, Juka is going to here. Wait, I've paused it just so I can go ahead and heal you, Variax, while you're still fighting. Alright, I'm good.
Bam. Alright, one at a time.
There. One.
Thank you.
Yeah, see, he's not getting up for me.
Interesting.
Oh, he's dead. Shards healed 11 damage to him. Gorgeous.
Yeah, was he attacking you guys? Because to me, he just stayed down.
Yeah, he was attacking. So we have a Zircon gem in one, and did you loot the other guy?
Nope. Yes. My dearest Marianne, the road has been difficult, but I have arrived safely here in Arm. I think it would be wisest if I returned by sea. However, perhaps sometime after the first snows have fallen. I trust this letter reaches you. The halfling I hired to carry it took me as an honest enough chap.
Go on, then. I'm
all
in.
It's kind of depressing, really. Yeah. But, yeah.
Why did she marry a letter?
Well, we can quickly pop up north and turn that sucker in.
Turn that in, yeah.
I'm all in.
So,
yeah, no, it's always so depressing.
It's okay, but...
It's always so depressing in games like this. You know
it's obviously,
dead.
like the halfling was, like, in sight of Baragos, you know, it's here.
Yeah.
And yeah, technically, you know, like, you see this little edge right here, this little stoned edge? That's the exact border of the city.
And he's come all the way from Arm with that message. And he almost, and then,
no.
But it's always like, I mean, it's sad, because it's always a surprise when you find them and they're not dead, because you just almost assume now that, oh my god, he was supposed to be here, and now he's not. Ah, he's dead.
Yeah. Mm. Well, that's kind of like real life.
World.
When people go missing, you normally assume that they're dead, and it's just a pleasant surprise when they're not.
Yeah.
I'm just following you, Ella Arinder. I hope... Oh, yeah. Never mind. That's totally it.
Yep. I'll just talk to her, shall I?
Sure.
And then that's... it's a pretty decent reward.
Good news, you're back on the market?
No. Her husband is fine.
It's just a halfling that died. By the way, I have a Zircon gem. I'm going to go ahead and give it to...
Coming back via the sea.
I'm going to give it to female Squee here so she can put in her gem bag.
Okay, so bad news, stop the affair. Alright, what do we got here? Oh,
thank you for such good tidings. Please let me give you this ring. And to keep you safe in your travels.
That's a little morbid. We found the messenger dead. Oh, thank you for the good tidings.
Well, the message was good.
Mm-hmm.
The messenger's fate was not. Anyone with an identify thing?
I do have an identify thing. Perfect. No, wait. No, I don't have an identify thing. Well, I have an identify scroll.
Let's use it.
I'm on it.
Alrighty.
That scroll's doing nothing to us otherwise.
Yeah, you're right.
Go on, man.
It's a decent enough thing to memorize.
She has a dwarf 10. I think that would be enough to
No,
you need like, I mean, the lore, lores of at least 25 or so to...
Lore in this game is pretty useless, honestly. Because, I mean, even when you get thrown a ball and shells of arm, regular lore doesn't really do a lot. You know, plus one items, maybe, but... Lore does a lot.
A Ring of Princes plus one, armor class plus one, saving throws plus one. Not usable by wizard slayers.
Gorgeous. Well, I think you like to go up front, so maybe you should have that one Variax.
Please.
So your armor class is only, four. Oh, shit, I should have given you the other Ring of Protection, but...
Mm-hmm. I also just realized, I mean, it's not anyone's fault, but I just realized I'm in chainmail when I should be in splint, and I know we sold it.
Oh, well, let's get you some splint mail real quick.
Go on, then. Right, what's this then?
But yeah, I just assumed I was in splint mail, because I gave... A couple of sets away
already.
Yeah,
you did, and I blame Khalid. We don't have this many if... You know, we didn't need them. Sell. Now we have the money.
Where are you going, Elithor?
Oh, it's not open. Because it's the middle of the night.
Really?
We can always get one in,
sure.
Nashville.
If you're fine for traveling down to Nashville with just that, we could also just... Yeah, since we used a few spells, we can always just rest in the Jovial Juggler real quick and buy it.
Yeah, okay. That's true, we did use some spells. Yeah, let me just check this armor
of
faith. I know I'm pretty low level, so I'm not sure how much it's actually protecting me by.
Also, can you talk to this Bjornin guy at the Jovial Juggler and hand in those bandit skulls, or that's much later in the game? That's another one person, isn't it?
This armor's doing nothing. I'm gonna memorize a protection from evil.
I'll do it.
Spit, I'm on it.
So, yep. What does Protection from Evil actually do? Anything that's evil aligned gets, like, negatives to hit?
No.
Negative. Yes, it does.
And it gives you a plus one to your saving
plus
throws
two.
Against evil spells. Oh, really? Yeah. Okay.
Oh, I'll read it out. Basically, what it does is...
Go on. Right,
any attacks made by evil or evilly enchanted creatures, minus two. Any saving throws caused by such attacks... with a plus two bonus, so they make you harder to hit against evil creatures, basically.
Cool.
Nice.
Drinks are on Juka. He found 21 gold somewhere.
Needs. Break him out.
All right, we got Sherloon Topaz Wine, Lurian's Best Ale, Sue's Ale, and Westgate Ruby Wine. Well, I think I could give Chartiel some Sue's Ale because that sounds like a feminine name and. She likes that.
Could I have some ale as well, please?
Okay, sure. Get you some ale.
Thank you.
Oh, you actually... Oh, I can't buy you your own ale, unfortunately. I can only buy ale for my own. So you have to come up to the bar and order your own, I guess. But we share the gold, so... I think Juka is... He's gonna get drunk on Cerulean Topaz Wine. Get drunk, Juka. There you go.
I don't think I ever actually did the alcohol in these games. I don't know what it does.
It gives you rumors.
As a sort of mechanic, it gives you sort of minus to hit, but plus morale, I think.
Yes.
Might make you immune to fear, I'm not sure. Like, it definitely gives you plus morale. I will be quite conservative with my drinking.
Juka is like, woo, we're adventurers, we're pals forever, Chartiel. And she's like, get away from me, you smelly half-orc man.
Hey, Variax, what are you going to get your partner? Oh...
Go on, man. Right, what's this then?
I wouldn't rub that in, dude.
The Variax is just like, I'll drink two myself.
Alright,
I'm gonna just get something wild, because she's a wild mage, and then Elithor's gonna drink what she's having, because
he's...
And then we're gonna rest.
That
is why we're here.
Yeah, and then we are gonna rest, yes.
Oh, that chest in the back, is that where you found the treasure?
Maybe.
Big, you know, treasury, but you know, coffers at the back.
All right, I'll rest.
I'm right here.
You can go ahead.
Show me your list of services, Royal.
Go on, man. I'm on it.
We shall rent.
Oops.
And we shall sleep.
Go on, man. I'm on it.
And is it still nighttime?
No, it's 7 o'clock in the morning.
I don't know, is it like Icewind Dale where we rest for 24 hours straight?
Actually, Scoot, could you throw up a save there for a bit? goodness knows what's going to happen, but I'm Salty. Terrified of yes. like a crash or a disconnect.
Yes, but
something.
Only for a bit.
Okay, sweet.
Then that's
the game.
Longer.
It does seem pretty stable, like this
yeah,
far.
So mm-hmm. far, yeah.
This far, it is fine.
Well, okay, I'm pleased with it, but I'm going to be honest here. If they're re-releasing this entire game, stable multiplayer should be right, number one point. On the list.
Yes. Good yes. point.
I can make whatever you really wish for a
week. Oh, hang on, I'll take my armor off and then I'll sell that.
Hello.
Let's see how much she's going to cost us.
I can talk to
you. I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
Sell that for 18. Hello, buy that for... All right. It's going to cost us about 100.
But I can talk to you.
What? Oh no, wait. I talked to... Uh-oh. I think I... Okay, just end it. Okay, apparently... There we go, say yes.
Guys, alright. You know
Sorry.
How I was saying that it's... Uh-huh. It crashed.
Uh-oh. Oh,
no. Did it really crash?
Yep, it's crashed.
Can I help you?
Oh no, very That's a,
See? Aren't we glad we saved?
Now, well, now, to be honest, or to be fair, while you were in that menu, we accidentally kicked Inferno out of the party, so maybe that caused...
Yeah, I didn't like you doing that. Yeah.
Okay.
So, we'll
I'm just gonna see if I can...